steal the helicopter. You guys are down with that?
I'm down.
Yeah, let's do it.
Up and down.
For sure. Everything
I got. Alright, let's mount up.
Right, cool. Now y'all sad sack motherfuckers see why I'm
where the fuck are you guys? Oh,
all I'm worried about back home is the lift kit I ain't yet put on my truck.
Alright, who wants to be designated driver?
Let's go.
Hey, D2, you'll be designated driver.
Alright.
We're going over to that green marker behind us.
I can't see in my map.
Just go straight.
Just go straight.
Straight? Alright.
You don't see it on the right?
Go right. A little to the right.
Go left. Go left.
There you go. Now go straight.
Bolt MP just right testing out, finding a better Twitch.
Go a little to the left. Go a little to the left.
Okay,
go left. Go left. Go left. Alright, you see this open field over here? See this open field? I want you to drop us off in this open field.
Right here?
Yep.
Yeah, right here, fine.
Who just jumped out? Oh, because you have a parachute, that's right. Alright, touch.
Well, aren't you fancy?
Alright, let's go. Keep it tight and keep it low. Nobody rush in without us.
DK
stay together as a team.
DK just jumped in right there.
Oh my god.
He's gonna Rambo it for us then.
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he did.
Alright, I'm gonna launch a...
popping the drone.
Drone is airborne. Yeah,
copy got that. Drone. Hey, Nate, come with me. D2K, go meet up with DK. Nate, we're gonna go left.
Right,
come on.
Cool.
Locals. Three targets ID.
Target 5-5. Oh shit, it's a lot of them. I'm about to pull up some drones too, if you guys need it.
Alright, on my go. Three.
Hold on, we don't have shit, okay.
Hold on.
We don't have a, I don't have a sight. I see the red target, but I got no,
You and I are gonna push up over this hill. We're gonna let them two start shooting. Okay, D2K, DK, begin engaging. Right, wait for my go. Wait for my go, Nate, and then we move in.
Alright, cool.
Alright, light it up, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
On it, charging. Enemy killed.
Got him, cool.
Got it, good. There's one more down there. Nice.
Good clear, guys.
Gather the supplies that are over here, too.
I'm gonna get the point first. I know. I'm gonna get all the intel first. And then we can leave.
In the beta, I just rushed these and jump the chopper. Yeah, that's one way to do it. But, you know, there's certain missions, though, where you have to be sneaky, and if you get caught, you fail it. So, get a...
Oh, that's bullshit.
Alright, driver, hop in. Get that chopper fired up and ready to roll.
Alright. Let me just collect this oil.
Alright, let's mount up, guys.
Autobots, roll out!
Oh, man. Let's go.
Alright.
Yeah, we're trying to knock out a lot of these story missions to level up, so... Because of...
Is there
side missions, so the... Because the... Story missions get really hard.
Is there any hostiles in this one? In this little drop-off point, or no?
A little bit. But...
Touchdown.
Yeah, only if you spook them, so...
3, 2, 1. Clear the area. Secure position. Cartel crushing rebels.
Mm-hmm. Love my job. Decal down.
Alright, we got a new chopper. Let's go, mount in the chute.
Come on.
Get to the chopper!
Alright, nearest mission to us is... Fuck, we're in the middle of everything, so...
Let's
either
go.
Vehicle drop-off, or you guys want to do mortar.
Let's do mortar.
Alright.
I see a weapon upgrade over here. Let's grab that real quick.
Okay.
What the fuck just happened?
Oh, shit.
We're going down.
What the fuck happened?
Hey. I got this. I don't even know what happened just now. Did somebody throw an aid? Did somebody throw an aid or something?
We got hit. No. The wire hit it.
Oh, it hit the wire?
Yeah. You know the electric wires, all those shit?
Yeah.
Alright, we need to keep going though.
Alright, should we just go get that weapon real quick? Fuck it, might as well.
Yep, let's go.
Yeah, it's right there.
It would be bad if you see like a random 4 group 2 just mobbing around too, you know, that would be good.
Dude, this is gonna be a long ass walk.
Fuck
yeah. It's not gonna be that long. We're almost there.
I mean, it isn't.
Replay what?
Oh, we already did that one,
though,
man.
We already did that one, dude.
Yeah, we already did it.
And just that one. Yeah. Dang, it's a long ass walk. Let me run.
You gotta admit, though, the scenery in this game, pretty dope.
It's amazing.
It's amazing, huh? That's why it would be more better if it's like
hold on,
random
hold on,
people.
Hey, keep it low. Anybody got binoculars?
Shit, do I? Nope.
No, I don't. Let me check. Oh shit.
Alright, let's get a drone.
I got a drone.
Yeah, we got a drone up there.
Let me get closer real quick. Or shoot at it, you know what I mean? Whichever you want to do. How do we get up there now? We got up to the road, but how do we get up there? Can I climb?
Oh yeah, huh. Can you get there? No.
I found a way. Come this way.
Where?
This way, right or left? Okay.
Right.
Oh, back way, alright.
On my way.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, right here, you just climb over here.
So, I know you shoot civilians, it fails the mission, right?
Yeah.
if you kill civilian?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Oh, shit.
I know, you've just been shooting them randomly.
He's just randomly shooting them, what the fuck?
Oh, then it's a high-ass hike.
Yeah, I don't know if we can get up there.
Hey, I'm making it up.
Let me see. Kind of
student exchange. Oh, really?
Yeah, we'll make it. Look. I made it.
I just climb automatically.
That's the best hiking ever.
Oh, shit, I jumped over there. Oh, fuck. Am I missing any of the
teenagers ever get away? I made it, guys. As far as I could tell, only
one. But as soon as he
it's
not there. Don't go this
I'm
way.
I'm up here.
I didn't make it up there.
Holy shit, enemy everywhere, guys.
Go the other way.
I didn't make it up there. I didn't fucking make it up there.
Just press X.
Try it. Not letting me do it.
Yeah, just climb to the rock.
Oh, just on the rocks, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, no, just keep sliding down, man. What the hell?
Nah.
Oh, God, I think I got stuck.
I'm up here.
Yo, literally, I'm stuck.
The fuck? Yeah, I see you.
Okay, there we
really?
Go.
Really?
I got out. I'm good.
How the fuck did you guys get up there?
There we go.
I'm up here, but I think I got spotted.
Okay.
There's a special weapon here, guys. You guys want to check it out?
What weapon is it? We're
clear. Oh, dude, heavy machine gun, light machine gun.
Oh, yeah, you might want.
MG21. That's
yeah,
you want. Good, dude.
How the fuck did you get up there, man?
God,
so like that.
That's some Rambo. Just press,
Yeah, press
just
the deck.
Go over there, like
that. Just
no, go around.
Go around. Like,
is there another path?
Go somewhere.
Thank
go,
you for the host, buddy.
Yeah, try to run to the flat rocks one and then, yep.
Is there another way to get up there?
Dude, I'm making it up.
Go to this left side. You see where I'm at?
Oh, I see. Okay.
I made it up, dude.
Hey, what's that exclamation mark? There's an exclamation mark moving.
I got two target. One in that. I got him. I got him on you.
Hey, guys, what's an exclamation mark mean?
Might be like random.
Oh, fuck. Hold up. There's a guy
in
the
tower. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, shit.
I got him.
Hey, the power is right. Hey, to get those people out of that cage right there. They'll fight for us.
I got the tower.
Shadow.
I see you.
Get that cage open.
We'll get.
Behind you. Here, maybe I can shoot you here.
Oh,
I'm stuck. Okay, what the fuck?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah, free him out. There you go. I'll make it easier.
Enemy down. Weapons case over here.
The weapon case is right here.
Are you guys still there?
All we came in here for was the weapon case and then some other stuff.
And for the detail.
Guess what it is, boys? It's a light machine gun.
What is
MG-121.
Yeah. Where is it?
Right over here.
MG-21.
Right over where I'm at. Come get it. It's in this case. Okay. Right there, dude.
Told you. It's dope, huh?
Alright, cool. The problem is you gotta increase your control skill, because this thing is gonna be a bitch to fucking shoot.
Not if you're
up close.
Is there
gonna be modding in this game? Nah, I don't think so, huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah, it's just...
There are, like, attachments and shit, like, you can change attachments and all that
shit,
so... Where the fuck's the intel?
Alright, let's gather all the shit in here.
I can pilot her.
And then, let's move out.
Oh, it's up top. How the fuck?
I see a file over here we can grab. Oh wait, no, it's a guy we can interrogate. I'm grabbing him.
Yeah. Ask him.
Talk, motherfucker. Okay, there we go. Just come down. Got a 20 on the SB
station. All you have to do is ask. Fucking kill this man.
Friendly bird waiting to pick up and go. Santa Muerte is a dark
but central angel of death. Grabbing the document. Alright, set away point to the next objective. Cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and dagger stuff. There
we go. Everybody on?
I'm on my way.
Yeah, I'm on. I'd like to say that Nate, no. My afternoon with Yuri and Polito
was the first time I... Okay. Alright, let's do that mission now. Oh shit, there's a skill point. There's a skill point, like right here. Did you see it?
There is? Where?
Yep.
I'm marked in the blue.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
The blue arrow. Yeah.
We need all the skill points we can get. Let's grab the skill point first, though. They are just as capable of doing good shit. Oh, yeah, so... Yeah, there are attachments you can get, like, from, like, the different weapon, locations or whatever. And, some of the attachments can, increase your, or decrease your, recoil and stuff. Like, it can help you out. Certain attachments.
Oh, right on.
So, if you swap them out,
Did you guys buy the regular game only on this game?
Yeah, I just bought the regular.
Yeah, I feel like... Here's the thing. I feel like the season pass, whatever, all it's doing, all you get is like two new maps, and it's not like anything new. All it is the same stuff.
It's like a new weapon and type of shit only.
But that's it. Yeah. So it's like, I don't know if it's worth it. You know what I mean? Especially since you gotta wait. Especially since we're gonna have to wait probably like 3 months till that actually comes out. You know?
Right? For like 3 months?
Yeah. By that time, everybody be over this game.
I see a healer pad. I'm going for the helo pad.
Where are we going? To the skill point?
Yeah, fly over.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm
okay, I found a drone.
I'm jumping out.
Dude, they got my drone.
There's a sniper. Looks like... Oh shit, there's a lot.
Oh shit, it's all purple.
Okay, so we gotta get the skill point quick and get the fuck out.
Chop. Down there.
I'm down. I died.
I got you. Hold on.
If we can secure the helo pad, we can have a base of operation right off the bat.
No,
so let's lock down this pad
backup
first.
Take off a backup. So get the skill point fuck out.
Enemy down. Helicopter clear. Secure this shit later.
Light them up. Hold their ground here. Don't let them push us back.
Oh shit.
DK is gonna need some backup.
No, I don't. I got it.
Gotcha.
On my way.
Oh my god.
Hold down.
Guys, coming up to our right side.
Hey, they're coming. Yeah. They're coming.
Yo, drag out. Come get the skill point, guys.
Ow.
Charging.
Down right next to you.
I'm hit. Need back up.
D2K hey. Right here. Pick me up.
Oh shit, I died, my bad.
We're down. Two friendlies down.
Alright, hold up.
Reinforcements incoming. Watch out.
Just grab the skill point and let's leave.
Look at my guy, dude. He's dead.
Oh god, hurry up.
There we go. Good.
Alright, good. Money. The cartel would make
a nicer metal. Where are they? Oh shit. Where am I? Yeah, cool.
This game is so static. Strategy. Fuck, dude.
Okay, where is the plane again? Oh, we gotta ditch it.
I need help. We need to pick up.
Fuck, they're all over
DK.
There.
Come up to the helipad. I'm gonna die. But you can save D2K.
Yeah, by me.
I almost got to you. Fuck.
It's okay, just get to him. I'd rather just respawn and help you guys from a distance.
It's intense, dude. Oh fuck, I'm getting shot from somewhere. I don't see the guy. Where's he at?
Get out of there. Just get out of here.
I don't see. Oh,
let's
fuck,
go, let's
I'm
go.
Dead.
No. Are you down? Fuck. I'll go for him. Never mind, there's a guy right next to
me. I didn't know where he was, dude. I couldn't see him.
I got him. Back me up.
Wait, I'm hit. Wait, he was on
helicopter,
top of
helicopter,
me?
Helicopter.
Yeah, the helicopter is hitting me. What the fuck?
Yo, he was on top of me the whole time.
Fuck, I'm getting shot up too. Damn. I'm gonna die right here, saving your ass.
Now would be a good time to switch to that. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. We need to leave now.
I'm down.
Skill point.
Go, I got him. Go. I'll get him. Get out of here. Get that helicopter in it.
I got you.
Incoming.
Cool.
Run.
Going down. Christ Almighty. Damn, dude. You know what? Tuck it. I'm taking the motorcycle. You guys go.
What the fuck?
Where you guys at?
I don't know how to evade right here. There's the purple guy. I'm facing the fucking purple guy.
Just kill and get out of there.
Helicopter.
I got the healer. I got the healer.
Fuck, I need ammo and do shit.
Remember, it's like the cops in Grand Theft Auto. If you get away from them far enough, they'll leave you alone. Are we all still alive? We're good?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Going to the next objective.
Okay, I got a helicopter on me. Distracting, I guess, for you guys. Did you guys get the skill point at least, or?
Yeah, I grabbed it.
What
I
the
did not.
Fuck? I crashed into the fucking boulder. You gotta be kidding me, and I died.
What? I got the information.
Can't believe I fucking died right there. That's some bullshit. Fucking truck out of the way.
Don't worry, partner, I got you.
Alright, there's a police car coming up on you.
Dude, I'm
F. You're alive. Run. Where are you?
Helicopter's killing me.
Oh my god,
shit.
I died.
I think you can hide in the. I'm gonna see if I can hide in the brush.
Somehow I shot.
I can't.
I shot like an oil tank or something and it blew me up.
Cool. I'm coming at you. Coming back at you. Oh shit, helicopter's coming back. I think you can hide in the brush. Hide in the brush. Oh shit, there's a shit ton of them right next to you.
Yeah, I know, don't get me.
Oh shit. I'm getting shot up. They spotted me.
Go.
I'm down. Damn, there's a lot of them. Now they sent a monster truck after me.
Run, dip.
I Gonna hide behind the rock.
I'll be right back then. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette, and then I'll be right back.
Alright.
We'll still be running by then. So.
Run, Forrest, run!
Shit, I'm the only one alive.
I'm spawning on you, don't worry. No worries, man. I'm coming.
Alright, cool. Like, they spawned and running from right, you're right next to a patrol plane.
That's perfect. Not.
Oh, god damn. I'm down too.
Don't get spotted by the copter. Because they're about to get cleared. We're about to get cleared.
Yo, they're coming towards you.
Yeah, and they spotted you, dude, right next to the bike. Alright, I think we're good now.
I don't think so.
Dude, yeah. Try to use the brush as cover.
There's a shit ton of them coming towards me.
Cool. It's one down. Try to use your cover.
Trying to do the best I can.
It dropped down to a single. Yeah, it dropped down to a single, so. We're about to get cleared soon if you stay at either site. Alright, keep moving if the ground patrol's coming after you.
You're the only one having a game crush? What do you mean, cab run? Oh, fuck. Yo, this helicopter is still on me, dude.
Dude, use the cover.
Alright, it's gone.
Alright, cool.
No, it's not.
No, it's just read the text. Because if it's...
I'm dead. God damn it.
Oh shit, how did you get hit? You got hit by the chopper?
The game crashes on you?
I'm trying to save your ass. Oh shit, never mind.
I'll be right back, guys. Be right back.
Oh shit. I'm getting hit like crazy. Oh, I'm about to die. That's gonna be game over. Come on, hurry up and clear. Damn, I think it takes forever to clear. There's so much purple near you.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Where's everybody at?
I have no idea.
Where'd D2K go?
I don't know, I think he dropped.
Oh, that sucks. Come on.
Oh no, he's still here. He dropped, yeah. Problem is trying to take out all these police so I can revive.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, there you go. Cool.
DK, no.
Can you revive or just taking a muscle break or something?
I don't know. Got him. I'm pretty good at the sniping stuff on this game. Usually I'm not.
Back. Sorry about that.
What up, buddy?
I know.
No, you're good.
I need to use the bathroom real quick.
All right, cool. I wasn't sure if you can revive or something like that.
I figure since you left, I would go at the same time, you know?
Yeah, all right. Okay, so... All right,
we good?
There's another mission. I gotta go back to where we were, basically. That's the mortar.
I thought we were gonna do this one right here, this side. Yeah, the mortar, yeah. Right?
Which one?
The one that I'm at, like, next to.
Oh, okay. I'll reply. Yeah, I'll do that one. Yeah.
I set a waypoint to it. It's like a kilometer away.
Is that the one with the arrow? Is that with the arrow, or...?
Yeah, Rebel Radio, yeah. That would.
Oh, okay, cool. On my way. Man, that was a closer fuck, dude. Just to get a skill point. Hoping you guys got the skill point, at least.
It's too buggy. Yeah, I know. I feel you. Like, the PC version or something? Yeah, it's pretty buggy. I'd assume. But, I mean, we're playing on the PS4 version. And I haven't seen that many issues so far. So.
I think it's pretty dope.
Yeah, there's a... same little glitches that like these open world games has.
I do like the bug. There's a bug. I remember in the open beta or whatever.
Where you going, man? I'm gonna take this. There's a car over here. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can take the car. But I remember in the open beta there was a bug where sometimes if you went into a lobby with people, and they got into a vehicle with you, it would show them that they're like falling out of the vehicle constantly over and over again.
Huh. Oh, I seen that when we were on the helicopter. When I was on the helicopter.
Yeah. Get in the gunner seat.
Come on, give it to me.
Get in the gunner seat, bro.
That's what I'm trying to do.
There we go.
No, that's what I was trying to do.
Come on, camera. Hurry up and spin. God.
There's a patrol up ahead.
I don't know if we can go around that way. Hold on. Let me try the other way.
Either way, we're gonna have to cross that patrol.
Purple.
There's a helicopter to the left.
There's purple right there, so
let's
not. Copter? Let's not go
to. Yeah, there's a helicopter over here to the left.
Oh, wasn't that right?
It's the one. Yeah, it's the one I picked you up in. Look at that.
Yeah, it's smoking though.
It's okay.
Not close, you know,
it'll make it there.
Got another tango. Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Did you try Cabron, did you try you updating your drivers on your computer? Maybe that's an issue.
Hold up, let me launch a drone real quick.
We don't need a drone. There's nobody over here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's only one...
Oh, okay, cool.
There's only one purple dot over here. But once we activate the thing, there's going to be swarms of them coming at us, so we got to take them out.
Cool.
All right, keep the bird running then.
Yeah, before we do anything, let's reload. I'm gonna reload real quick.
Yeah, but yeah, this one right here, we just have to defend it. So it's going to be a little bit of a frustration. Like a time limit, we have to defend it. Yeah, that's probably your issue though, Ron, did you try updating your drivers after you downloaded the game? Like your graphic driver?
Man, hold up real quick, I'm gonna use the restroom. I'm just getting like a few minutes.
Okay.
Or a minute.
Okay. I'm gonna try to find a good sniping position in the meantime.
Yeah, that's a good idea. They're gonna come, you know where they're coming from, right? They're gonna come on this road right here from the bottom, and they're gonna come from the top over here. Here, I'll show you. Right over here, from the right. They're gonna come this way from this road, come down this hill right here, in cars.
Alright, then I got a perfect spot right where I'm at. Check it out.
Alright, so there's these two soldiers.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's a good spot.
I need
spot.
Somewhere with a little more cover. So
that's a good spot, though. Actually, you know what? You know what would probably be a better spot?
You knew
that hill over here. See that hill right there, up above, by that big tree? Right there is a good spot. You can see everything from right there.
Disarm the bomb. Why not?
Here, so, like, right over there, on the left. So the first guy asked see that the hill guy, up here?
What would you do with
you can snipe him from all the way up there.
The second guy thinks
right from right up here.
Okay.
Yeah, because
okay.
They're going to come down the road. You can get them as they come out of the car, you know what I mean? Don't shoot them when they're in the car. Wait for them to get out and then snipe them all, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, you guys are ready? Because I'm going to start it then.
In a second. Hold on.
Let him get in position first.
Me? I'd stand very, very still.
All right, I got you. You're good. Let's do this.
All right, day one. Are you going to do it? Yeah, cool.
I got it.
Things in Bolivia are not as bad as good if you have the heavy machine gun.
While we still live, we can take back our land, take back our freedoms.
I got nothing so far.
They're coming in cars.
We got a friendly rebels coming about.
That's good. Oh fuck, there's a guy in the
car. Incoming from the right side.
Oh god, I got down. What?
Got
inside
him.
The building with me, dude. We're both down.
Fuck.
Just stay alive, dude.
Yeah, it shot me when I was about to throw a grenade.
Oh wait, no, you gotta come down here. They're gonna destroy it. Yep, they destroyed it. God damn
mission
it.
Mission failed. We need like another person in this.
I'm surprised we haven't automatically found one already.
Yeah.
Give me a second, I'll be to you guys here in a sec.
Okay.
Well, I didn't even know you were still there. His mission failed.
I know, but it doesn't mean I'm gonna leave you guys behind.
Oh, there's a couple of guys in front of you. There's three on you. There you go.
It really gets me mad when you buy a game and it's not working. Yeah, with PC games, it's more complicated because on top of, like, downloading the game and shit, you gotta, like, update your drivers and shit for the game, too. So, that's why it's you gotta optimize it for your computer, basically.
Where'd you guys go?
And that, I teleported on you. Hey, we got another guy, Purple Moose.
Hey, what's up, Purple Moose? You got a mic?
I hope he does. Watch him say, watch him not say a word.
I guess they throw the mic away when they get the PlayStation. You know what I mean? They're just like, fuck this shit.
I don't want to hear all the retards on video games.
Who uses mics anymore?
Exactly. All it is just like trolls and griefing. Oh, you hurt your feelings.
Well.
Damn, it's still taking a while for me to respawn.
But yeah, my point is like, when you get a console game, sometimes there's bug issues and shit. But unlike when you get a PC game, it's more complicated than that. It's like you have to download the game. On top of that, you got to make sure your drivers are updated and everything. Otherwise, your game will not run very well on your PC and shit. So, console, it's all like the same for everybody, basically. I just fell and broke my legs.
I got purple, guys.
I fell and broke my legs over here on the left. Don't do it. Don't do it, Shadow. You'll break your leg. Don't do it. What are you doing? Oh, God. I thought you were going to jump down from right there. That's what happened to me. I